This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move. To move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Controlling these robots is going to drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
We've never seen anything.
What does it want? Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move. To move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Contact! We've never seen it!
What does it want? Why is it doing
this? Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move. have to move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Controlling these robots is going to drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
With me.
We'll get through this. So much chaos. So much death. We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. I promise.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, gang.
We had eyes on target. Right before he put the place in security lockdown. The place is a fortress. Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that.
Thank you.
know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.